Last time, on Layers of Fear, Inheritance. What did I do to deserve this? I did my best. You know I did. I gave you everything. You selfish fucking whore. Why would you do this to us? And now, can we make you disappear? No. Well, let's get it over with then, shall we? Uh-huh. Oh. Nope. Nope. I'm out. And now it's locked. Okay. All right, invisible wall there. We can't proceed. We're blocked. Can we go this way? Can't get by these trees. Some motes of color floating in the air. Oh, we can get through there, though. Oh. But it resets us to somewhere else. I hear the snake. Are we back here again? We didn't get another crayon. We didn't get a new crayon this time. Will we be unable to draw on the picture again? And it's the same. It didn't change. The path is green instead of blue now, though. Oh, it's a different path. Well, let's follow the green path. With bird feet on it? Or maybe these are serpent's tracks. I hear you. Where are you? Be a nice serpent. Don't bite us. Oh, creepy dolls. Oh, werewolf. Jeez Louise, this game is good at giving jump scares. That is for damn sure. We've got a fork in the road. Well, let's go this way. To the right first. I generally go to the left, but this time we'll go to the right. Another sign. I think we need to find yet another crayon to continue this charade. Or maybe not this way then. This is reminiscent of blood. Maybe that's not what they're getting at. So maybe it is along the green path that we will find the next crayon. Uh-huh, hello serpent. That may be a sign that we're heading in the correct direction. Maybe we'll find Mr. Tumnus along with all these lampposts. Oh, Jack in the Box. Pins? Looks like an eraser, maybe? I don't know what that is. We can turn that, but I'm looking for a crayon first. There's a cup or a jar of some sort there. Well, I don't see a crayon, so I guess we'll turn the Jack in the Box. A little something about me you may not know. I actually do not like Jack in the Boxes. I don't like clowns, and the jacks in these boxes are usually clowns, so... Yeah. You can go to hell. You can go to hell, clown. Give me my crayon.
You're doing this on purpose, aren't you?
I am. Abso-fucking-lutely doing it on purpose. Guess we'll actually follow the trail back this time, instead of wandering off and letting it warp us there. Ooh, yellow now? Well, back to green, okay. Thanks for screwing up my painting, Dad. With your creepy eye.
There! I hope you're satisfied with yourself.
I am.
Stop crying! We'll pick this up tomorrow, and I swear to God, I better start seeing some progress.
Looking back, I don't think my father ever really wanted a child.
No, he wanted a prodigy.
It's no wonder I was never truly allowed to be one. No, no, what he wanted, above all things, was a successor. Someone
apparently
to carry on his legacy. Anything else was just a distraction.
I think you're probably correct. Okay, spilled fluorescent paint for luminescence to occur exposed to light for 30 seconds. Oh, so this is actually glow-in-the-dark paint, not just blacklight-type fluorescent paint. That is neat. Alright, so, what's this? Why pink? I remember this picture. Pink because that's what she wanted to paint, to color it or paint it or whatever. This is disturbing. So here's her sitting, I guess, while he paints her or teaches her to paint against her will. Oh, so this goes up here. We can move it again. Maybe when we go to the right place, it's going to teleport us again. Doesn't seem to be doing anything this time. Well, we'll put them in the order that we discovered them, so that'll be fine for now. Is this just going to lay there? Apparently so. And here's where we stored our hideous monstrosities we were using to create our horrible, horrible 1 in 30 masterpiece. The taste of copper, yes. The taste of blood. So what awaits us in the rest of the house, I wonder? Guess I shall explore the downstairs completely before I go up, and avoiding the basement for the moment. Here's this kitchen.
Ugh, it reeks in here.
More than everywhere else. Well, at least the doors aren't slamming shut on their own behind us now. What's this? Nothing we can interact with, apparently. What is it that smells so bad? I'm actually afraid that we're going to find out. Here's that scale that we played with the last time. Ooh, 21 kilos or kilograms? Or not kilograms, but grams. Okay, so we can't place it up there. That is a different painting. The apples are gone that were in there originally. Empty? No, most things will be, I suppose. They were the last time. Nice. Sugar and paprika. Still more sugar. Probably more paprika as well. Let's open everything that's possible. Never know what you'll find. There's broken wine bottles. This place has a lot of... I don't know if these are cabinets or if they're actually ovens. These look like ovens to me. But who's to be knowing? Not I, certainly. Can we... Yep, fade to white.
I swear, that dog doesn't shut up!
Yeah, you gonna kill it? I think that's what happened. I think he killed it.
What?
We still got our crayon.
Like that? That dog is there for a reason. Oh, alright. You can let him out. For now.
Guess you locked him in the closet? Something banged behind us. Why is that blue light over there? Is that coming from our flashlight? Don't recall it being there before. And all these are closed now. Well, I want them open. So so I know I've looked there. Yeah, everything closed. Maybe that's what the banging was all of the drawers closing on me again. Well, they're not going to stay closed. Open. And open. Can we look at this now? No. Still an apple-less picture. Alright, on we go. It was walled up and now it's broken down. This was the pantry before, wasn't it? Here's a picture. Okay, so he's being mean to the dog. Here's the kitchen scale and here's her crying. Guess he locked the dog in the pantry here. Okay. Well. Out we go. Don't know quite what is transpiring yet. Though I think we're supposed to deliver this. Thought it closed behind me. Oh, hadn't noticed that on the floor. Hello, sir. One of the few normal-looking paintings in this place. Yeah. Do we need to move you around? I don't know. I think that there is a bigger overall picture. You see the black? There's eyes there. So this probably goes here. And I think we have to complete a bigger picture. That could be there, maybe? That doesn't look like it belongs there. Or there. Huh. Maybe here? Not really sure. Could be up there as well. We've got those black streaks. Looks like these were placed here, and then a bigger thing was painted over top of them. There's definitely eyes there. Okay. Guess they could be representative of pieces of her shattered psyche. Might as well go into the basement. No use putting it off indefinitely. And apparently there's no... What? What happened? I heard a bang and she gasped. This looks the same. Kitchen door still open. I don't know what she gasped at or what banged. Did something fall? Oh, I guess it was that probably that fell. The candelabra there. Liberace would be proud. The basement looks a bit different too, I think. There's certainly more clutter. Can we actually get... Ooh, a picture. And a flashback. Is that Mother?
No, that's not how it went. Maybe...
Oh, he's trying to repeat what Mother was playing.
No, that's not right. Damn it! Why can't I remember?
Well, you're not a pianist.
I told you never to come down here.
Oh yeah, of course it's our fault that you can't manage to pick out the melody on the piano when you're not a trained pianist. You're a painter. There's Mother in her wheelchair. That looks like us trying to play for Mother. Huh. Okay. I can't move. What is the... I can only move backwards? There we go. I must have been caught on something. Because I can move now. Okay. Oh. What? What's rattling? Is that on our person? Whatever's rattling? It sounds like it is. Huh. Are we in shackles and chains? Is that the deal? Okay, so... Dear Mr. and Mrs. Kirkstein, I once again implore you to give me back my daughter. Give her back. Give her back. Give her back. Give her back. And so on and so forth. Like an absolute raving lunatic. With best regards, the lunatic. Yeah, that must have been who we were sent to live with when we were taken away from Father Dearest. Oh, back up to add this to the collection, I suppose. At least we're not getting lost behind walls as he did. Place that up there. Okay. So that's a mouth. I see the mouth on that. So that goes there. This may be here now. It looks like it may go up correctly there. This here? Hard to say. Or maybe the eyes need to be higher. Oh, no. You were correct where you were. Here, perhaps? No, that's wrong. No, you... I'm pretty sure you're there. Or something like that. Maybe you're here? I don't know. There's lines up top there. Oh, I see. You're right there. Yeah, those match up perfectly. Okay. Alright, well, we're getting there. There are 5 more pieces left. Pictures to the puzzle. And I guess we are venturing up into the upstairs. Hello, laughing man. All of these lovely... Ooh, that's new. I don't remember that painting from last time. I may be wrong, but I looked at all of these quite a lot, and I do not remember that. Okay. This upstairs has a very weird layout.
Ugh, what's wrong with this thing?
What's wrong with what thing? What thing are you referring to? The flashlight? Seems to be working okay. I think that says lies about a dozen times. Yep, talking about the rat. The rat lies. You would do well to remember that, my dear. Your father staked his existence on it.
That dog better not be where I think it is.
What, on your chair? Get down, Poochie.
Hey there, princess. You want to sit on daddy's lap?
No, thanks.
It's okay.
Yeah, I think it's not okay. Well, at least we saved the dog, apparently. That's a good deed for the day. Would hate to think what happened to the dog if we hadn't got it up. Oh, another picture. No, she won't back down. No, she'll stand her ground. You could stand her up at the door to hell, but she won't back down. I don't think we ever managed to open this door last time. Maybe we'll get to open it this time. And this was his and her mother's bedroom, yes? Yes. And there's stumbling all around, so funny, stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere. And I stepped on her toes, and when she bumped my nose, we fell, and when we rose, something again.
I don't remember that being there.
Well, it was definitely there because we played that song. I can hear you out
there. Please help me. It hurts. It hurts so much. I can't take it anymore.
Okay. So are we playing this to drown it out?
Yes. Thank you. It's so good to feel that there's still beauty in this world.
Is that her talking or her mother talking? I'm not entirely sure. There's no record on it to be played. Do we need to find that? Or is it just a non-thing this time? Bed's in much worse shape. The whole house is in much worse shape. I mean, honestly. It's definitely seen better days. Hell, the last time we went through here as her father, it was in much, much better condition. And there's a wardrobe gone. There was definitely a matching one right there to this one. And these doors are closed now. Did I close those? I don't remember, quite honestly. We'll leave that open, letting us know that we've been there. Still locked. So we've got two pictures in our inventory. We still need three more. Might as well try to track those down before we venture back to the study. Here's his office. There's the babyface monster. And that was our bedroom as a child. Ooh, what? Thought I saw an icon that I could interact with something here. Maybe it was just a little glitch. Oh, it was this. Okay, nothing in there. And nothing there. No use trying to get in there. Probably weighs a ton